Guys, I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna rage quit at everything. Yeah! Oh! I got to level 2 on the hard way. Hey, what the flip? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today, I will be doing another parkour map that makes me rage! But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this video! Woo! Woo! I just got lightheaded from screaming, but anyways, I'm just gonna read the rules as always. Game mode 2, no commands, that's about it. Info, this map is a sequel to Simplistic Parkour. Contains 10 levels of pure parkour. Sounds easy, right? Nope, I hope you have fun, but if you play my first map, you know what's in store for you. Good luck. Map creator, shout out to TBNR Minecraft Man! Okay, start. Okay. Choose a path. This is the easy path. This is the hard path. Well, obviously, I'm going to choose the easier path because I'm Emma Place. And Emma Place does not choose the hard path! Okay, it's okay. 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 I don't understand how people can just, like, run and jump because when I do that, that doesn't work. No. Aw, really. Okay. Boom. Aw, boom. Aw, really. Whoo, guys, I am still lightheaded from screaming that much. That was crazy. That was absolutely crazy. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Boom. Okay, this is the one that I died last time, wasn't it? Boom. Well, I didn't die, but I just fell off. Boom. Oh, I thought I didn't make that one. Boom. Hey, it's lit. It is lit. Why is my face white? Oh, is it because of the... I think it's because of the map. The map is just so white that, like, it's making me white. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no! Okay. Yeah, back to square one. Back to square one. And... Oh. Oh,
it's magic, you know. Never believe it's not so. It's magic.
Guys, I do not know why I just broke out into singing. What the flip? I apologize. Oh, I just moved the headphones. What the flip? Okay.
Everything will be, every little thing is gonna be all right because I'm bad at parkour.
How far is this? Okay, it's not too bad. Oh, really? Are you serious? Okay, all right. I do not like how you have to walk back. Like I said in past parkour videos, I do not like when you have to walk back to the spawn point. I like when you like die on the floor and it just like puts you back to the spawn point because then you don't have to do much. But, yeah. What if I take the hard way? Do you think the hard way is good for me? I feel like this is really. Ah! I overjumped it. Oh, really? I don't think this is hard at all. Oh, I hate when I do that. I literally, instead of clicking shift, I click I don't think this is a harder way. What the flip? I think this is easier. Boom. And boom. Oh, whoa. Okay, hold up. That almost made me upset until I saw this. Oh. I think I'm doing well for the hard part. I think I've gotten farther from... Oh, hold up. Is this the last jump? Yeah! Oh! I got to level 2 on the hard way. Hey, it's lit. It is lit. EP squad. Yeah! Okay, now what? Oh, now there's only one way? How rude. Oh. There we go. Oh, really? Really? Why you gotta do that? Okay, guys, my goal is to get to level 3. Okay. If you guys don't already know, you probably don't because I've never said it. I do everything in threes. Oh, my fingers hurt so much already. I do everything in threes and it's lit. And it's lit because now I gotta get to level 3. And if I don't get to level 3, then I will be super mad at myself. Oh, that I didn't sprint. I didn't sprint. I didn't sprint. What do I have? Night vision? What the flip? Why do I need night vision? It's not nighttime. It's not nighttime. Oh my gosh, now I can't even get to jump 1. Now I can't even get to like jump 1. It's actually jump 2, but I mean, it's still lit. Aw, if I click shift there, I would have gotten it. If I click shift there, I would have gotten it. Boom, boom. Oh, it's getting lit. It's getting super lit. Okay, this is where I died last time. This is where I died last time. I overjumped it. I'm really sad, and this finger really hurts because this is the one I click shift with. Ouchie! It really hurts. It really hurts. Okay. Woo! Back to square 1. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Aw. Guys, I got to jump 3 without even clicking shift. I got to boom, boom. Aw. I thought I could do it again, but clearly I...
Clearly it was a one-time thing. Clearly it was a one-time thing.
And boom. Oh, really? 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 I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna scream because this parkour map does not like me. Okay. I don't think level 3 was possible at this rate. I don't think level 3 is possible at this rate. I'm kind of sad that they don't have a hard way and an easy way because the hard way was supposed to be harder and I still got it. So, I wish that there was another hard way because then, reverse psychology. You know? You know? Yeah, okay. I clearly, oh, I did it, I did it, I did it, I did it. Okay, oh, it's a slime jump. It's a slime jump. Okay. I can't do slime jumps. I can't do them. They literally, like, make me fail every time. Because now I gotta start at square 1 and life is not gonna work out for me because, guys, it took me so long to get there. It took me so long to get there. And I'm gonna make a vow to not cheat on this map unless I want to. That's a really good promise to you guys, isn't it? I know. I make some really good promises. Woo! Because then you guys get to see me rage quit because this is not gonna work. I'm not gonna get to level 3. Level 3 is not possible for me at this rate. Oh. Okay, this is the deadly jump. Yep, it was the deadly jump. Of course it was. Sigh. Boom. Really? Why won't it sprint? I'm so mad at it. Boom. Are you serious? What the flip? Okay, there we go. Thank you very much, sprint key, for working on me. Thank you. Do I like click the sprint key too much so then like it doesn't work now? I feel like that's the way it's gonna go. Really? I click shift midair! Flipping midair! Guys, I'm gonna cry if I can't reach level 3. You guys are gonna see me bawl my eyes out and that's just the way it's gonna go. Okay. I'm gonna rage quit if I can't get this. I'm literally going to rage quit. Okay. Boom. All right. Guys, I'm like slamming down the sprint key now because like I feel like it's not going to work and that's going to be the reason I don't get it. Ready? Oh, yes. Okay. Boom. Yes. Okay. Slamming down the sprint key is working. Boom. Yes. Boom. Yes. Please. Boom. Yes. Okay. Okay. Guys, this isn't working for me. I'm gonna try one more time to get to the slime thing. And after that, rage quitting is inevitable and it's gonna happen. And I'm gonna leave this game because this is silly. Because why can't I flippin' do it? I'm so mad. Oh, whoa. That was weird. Ready? And one. Oh, okay, guys, I'm sorry this had to happen. I'm so sorry. Boom. Okay, ready? Oh, okay. I need to figure out how this works. So do I sprint off of it? Oh, Really, really, Emma? Really, really, really? What the flip? What the flip is going on? What the flip? What the flip did I just do? Are you serious? Okay, ready? I don't think that, like, I don't think it's possible, man. I don't think it's possible, man. Okay, let's pretend I did it. Yay, Emma Plays did it. Boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom. Oh, wait, I thought that was a stare. I didn't look. That's classified as not against the rules. There was no rule that said you couldn't go in creative mode. So technically, I'm not cheating. Like, just technically. Like, I'm not, you know, like, saying anything. But, like, technically, I'm not cheating. Technically, like, it didn't say, no, you cannot go in creative mode. Like, it's allowed. If it's not stated, it's allowed. If it is, really, really. See, even when I'm in creative mode, like, I can't. Really? Even when I'm in creative mode, I can't. Like, nothing works for me. Boom. Okay. And boom. Boom. Oh, look at that. Double jump. Whoop. And whoop. And whoop. And whoop. Aw, I went down. I went down. Guys, I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna rage quit at everything. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and slap the bell so you never miss a video. Join the EP squad, but have a safe and fantastic rest of your day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in a brand new video.